Greetings everybody, myself I'm Nitin Kaneti, electronics and instrumentation branch of 2000-2004 pass out. So after passing out, I'm working in oil and gas industry. I started my career with Engineers India Limited. After that I was with HPCL Mittal Energy for 8 years, and after that I worked in Kuwait KNPC for 5 years. Last year I relocated to India, back to India due to Corona. Now I'm lead engineer electrical instrumentation, Paharpur cooling towers. So it's very nice to meet all of the alumni here, and it's really privileged to be part of GIT Engineering College, now GIT Deemed University, and it's like thanks for giving this opportunity, and wishing everybody all the best, and all the best for all your future endeavors. Thank you.